The President, please be seated.
Le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
The President, we note your presence, Mr. Co-Prosecutor.
Monsieur le Co-procureur, vous souhaitez intervenir.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council.
Le Président,
Your Honours,
le Co-procureur
I would just like to bring to your attention
Bonjour,
that this morning the prosecution has passed around a booklet. It relates to the Rule 92 submission to put before the Chamber under 87.2 a series of photographs that relates to the functioning of Choeng Ek and the functioning of S21 and the grave site at Choeng Ek. So 158 photographs. We advised Your Honours of that on the 5th of May. So a booklet has been produced. These documents are on the case file. I would just ask Your Honours that if it would be possible for the prosecution at some point in time after the finishing of your questioning of the accused on Choeng Ek, or after the prosecution's questioning, or whenever you think it's appropriate, if we could formally put these photographs to Your Honours under 87.2 and 87.3. Also at that time, what we would like to do is also formally put the documents referred to in the prosecution notice of E53, which was filed last month, relating to the physical layout of S21. A booklet has already been provided in that regard, and some photographs have been used today, but the full amount of photographs don't formally appear to be in the record. So I would ask that for completeness, the prosecution be able to put to the chamber those documents, perhaps briefly show the public the nature of the photographs. In accordance with the trial management guideline that Your Honours has given in relation to a very brief a summary of those documents. And thirdly, we would like to take that opportunity to also put before the Chamber the revised prisoner list and the annexes. As you know, Your Honour, there's 51 annexes that relate to the different categories of people at S21 and the time periods in which they were present at S21. Some of those annexes have been referred to specifically by Your Honours, but a great number of them still haven't been referred to, and it's not the prosecution's intention to put each annex to the accused, of course, but I mean the defence, of course, can make any observation about those annexes at that time. I would suggest that the formal putting the documents to Your Honours, the three sets of documents, I would suggest that would take about 20 to 30 minutes in accordance with the more abbreviated guideline as stated by you. We can do it in even shorter format than that, but for the public purposes of the public, I think those documents can be dealt with within about 20 or so minutes. But we're in Your Honour's hands as when the appropriate time to do that. The only reason why I raise it now is that as we're moving from the functioning of S21 to Choeng Ek to other parts of the case and the witnesses, I think it would be appropriate that this evidence be made clear and placed on the case file, or they're on the case file, but be placed on the list of evidence that Your Honours can refer to at this point in time.
À laquelle, Madame et Messieurs les juges, vous pouvez vous référer à tout moment. Je vous remercie.
The President, thank you, Mr. Co-Prosecutor, for raising the matter up.
D'avoir soulevé ce point.
The Chamber has obtained
La Chambre a obtenu
the photos
les photographies
in which the co-prosecutor attempt to project or present during the sessions. The Chamber would like to also hear from parties, other parties to the proceeding, whether they would like to object or is there any objection concerning the attempt to present these photos in the sessions. If there is no objections,
au débat. S'il n'y a pas d'objection,
the Chamber
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Monsieur,
Mr. President,
j'attire respectueusement l'attention de la Chambre
like to, call the attention of the
sur le fait que dans
fact
son empressement, le bureau du procureur oublie quelques-unes de nos règles fondamentales,
to the point that
à savoir qu'il est interdit
one of our fundamental rules,
de donner le nom
des
témoins
qui
sont des témoins protégés,
et qu'il
est évidemment interdit également de donner leurs photos.
To,
or dans ce
show
cahier
their pictures, their photos, whereas in this booklet there are names and photos
d'un certain nombre de témoins qui vont
for
comparaître.
A number of witnesses who are yet
les procureurs
to be summoned.
À faire un peu plus attention.
I would like to ask the co-prosecutors to exercise deeper caution. Thank you.
The President, the co-prosecutor, you take the floor.
Alors, pour clarifier la position de la défense, pour clarifier la position de la défense, est-ce que vous nous dites que vous n'avez pas d'objection de principe, si ce n'est qu'une objection quant à la, au moment auquel ces documents sont déposés?
Je viens d'entendre que les co-procureurs demandent à commenter dès aujourd'hui publiquement les documents versés. Je dis qu'on ne peut pas le faire.
Vous dites qu'on ne peut pas le faire concernant les photos sur lesquelles apparaissent des témoins protégés.
Mais
pour les autres
et leurs noms,
s'agissant des autres documents, est-ce que vous avez une objection ou pas?
Non, pas d'objection.
Do you have objections regarding the other documents? Mr. Roux, no, I have no objection regarding the other documents.
Thank you, Your Honour. Just a brief point.
I
was just making an application to be able to have some time to present the documents. The prosecution hasn't mentioned one witness's name in the application this morning. And of course, we take the defence's point that if there's any presentation of the photographs, we must be considerate of witness protection issues. But nothing like that has happened this morning.
Tel ne se passe ici, ce n'est pas l'idée de l'exercice ce matin. Je comprends bien les questions de protection des
the
témoins.
President, thank you. So
le
there
Président,
is no objection.
Je vous remercie, donc il n'y a pas d'objection.
Any specific objection. So
une objection spécifique.
The chamber
est faite.
Considers
la Chambre
that
considère
the booklet
donc
of
que
the
le
photos,
livret contenant
the
les photographies
attempt to present to the public.
Que les coprocureurs tentent de présenter au public
allowed after the questioning
autorisé
regarding the functioning of S21 and
l'interrogatoire
Choeng Ek
de l'accusé sur le fonctionnement de S21 et de Choeng Ek.
In due course today we will see when time fits appropriately for such a presentation of the photos, maybe by the end of the session, or we may find
d'ici la fin de la journée,
any other appropriate time after the finish of the discussion on the
à la fin
functioning of S21 and Choeng Ek to show these photos.
Sur le
Judge
Lavergne,
you take the floor.
Monsieur le juge Lavergne, je vous en prie.
Voilà, je crois que la seule réserve que la Chambre peut faire, c'est que les documents qui mentionneraient des noms, qui révéleraient des informations concernant des témoins ou des parties civiles protégées ne devraient pas être révélés à ce stade tant que ces mesures de protection sont toujours en vigueur.
The President,
le Président,
the security guard, please bring the accused to the dock.
De bien vouloir amener l'accusé à la barre.
The President. During today's session, we are discussing on the fact concerning the killing
which
took place at S21,
les exécutions
now called
S21,
Dual Slang Prison,
portant
and the surrounding areas, and the authority to order any execution and the executions that took place at Choeng Ek. So these are the main facts at issue today.
Faits sur lesquels porteront les débats d'aujourd'hui.
Mr. Choeng Ek,
Monsieur Choeng Ek,
were there 12,380 prisoners killed at S21 during the period from the until the 6th of January 1979. Is it fair that I say this number of people were killed at S21?
Est-il exact de supposer que ce nombre de personnes ont été tuées à S21?
Regarding the numbers of victims who died in that location, the number
sur ce lieu,
I never precisely state, but I think the number could even exceed that number.
Pourrait même dépasser celui que vous avez annoncé.
Le président.
The location where the S21 committee selected for killing those
people, where was it?
I mean the killing and the burial site.
Je veux dire le lieu où les victimes étaient exécutées et enterrées.
The accused, Mr. President.
L'accusé, Monsieur le Président.
There are three main sites.
Il y a trois
One
sites
was at
principaux.
The psychiatric hospital in Dakmal.
We exhumed
the bones and we burned
les
the bones, so there was nothing left.
Brûlé,
the second site
nous avons procédé à une crémation
was
des ossements.
The areas around,
le deuxième site
surrounding the S21 in Phnom Penh,
entoure le complexe de S21
which is also known as the Tuol Slang Prison,
également connu
and
sous le nom de Tuol Slang, la prison de Tuol Slang, et le troisième site
killing field at Choeng Ek. So from what I can recall, there are three main sites.
Choeng Ek, au site d'exécution de Choeng Ek. D'après mes souvenirs, il y a trois sites.
The president, during the process of killing, which was known as
dans le cadre
smash
du
at the time,
processus
who made such
d'exécution,
decision to smash the
également connu ou désigné par le terme
who were
de,
arrested
d'écrasement,
and sent to S21?
Qui procédait
the accused. Decisions to smash
la décision
done by those who hate the authority.
La décision d'écraser était prise par ceux qui
in a document dated the 30th of March 1976 at S21
écrasé selon le document du 30 mars 1976. C'était
so
l'état-major qui prenait cette décision.
Who were decided to be smashed by the general staff,
que l'état-major décidait
d'exécuter. To implement that decision and cannot
S21 devait mettre
and
en œuvre cette décision. Il n'y avait pas d'autre solution pour ce qui est du fonctionnement de S21.
Or even from the operation of the 703 division prison.
Et à partir de l'existence de la 703e division, c'était les subordonnés qui prenaient la décision de manière à ne pas avoir de retard
however,
quant au calendrier ou à la charge de travail.
Cependant,
lorsque je suis devenu adjoint au directeur de S21 puis directeur de S21, les personnes qui prenaient la décision
however, there was one matter.
Le camarade Hoare,
as Comrade Ho smashed a person who was still under the interrogation.
Cependant,
so later on, then he had to abide by my orders. That is,
un prisonnier
they can only be smashed after the
par
interrogation
suite,
completed.
Devait obéir
so there are two
à mes instructions,
processes.
À savoir
one, those who made the decision to send them, and it was decided by
aveux.
The general staff.
Donc tout d'abord,
on of the central
qui prenait
committee,
la décision, tout
and
d'abord l'état-major au nom du comité central, et la deuxième partie,
S21 committee.
C'était le comité de S21.
I do not try to deny my involvement in the crimes, but this is the reality.
Ma responsabilité dans les crimes était la responsabilité de la S21 committee. Responsabilité
and the process
du comité
actually
de S21
done
et le processus
it was the prison of the division 703.
Était le processus était celui adopté par la 703e division.
In the office of the S21 compound in Phnom Penh.
Dans le bureau du complexe de S21 à Phnom Penh.
Were any killings take place?
Y a-t-il
and
eu des exécutions qui ont eu lieu à l'intérieur du complexe de S21?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Within the compound
à l'intérieur
of S21,
du complexe de S21,
which I think we refer to the Punyayat
College, au
as
Punyayat.
Was shown when I went for the reenactment.
C'est
I think
là où
yes, the,
la
the dead bodies, especially children, were buried within the compound.
Les corps
and also
les
at the,
corps des enfants ont été
at the surrounding area,
à l'intérieur
outside
du complexe,
the compound.
Ainsi que dans
I think it's on the street
zone entourant
613 near the Mohammed Trai Pagoda, yes, there were burial sites, and to the north it was not beyond the 310.
De la pagode. Et au nord, il s'agissait de la rue 310.
The president. Now we are
le président.
On the fact of the operations
maintenant, nous parlons
and the killing
du fonctionnement
surrounding the S21 and at S21. So if any judges of the
S21.
Bench has questions to be posed
j'invite
to the accused regarding that particular portion of the fact, the floor is yours. I notice Judge Tumoni, you take the
la
floor.
Est à vous. Juge Tumoni,
Judge Tumoni,
je vous en prie.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Juge Tumoni, je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
As you have stated,
Monsieur l'accusé, comme vous l'avez dit,
the killing and burial
les exécutions et les sites où les corps ont été
there
enterrés.
There are three of them. One is at the Dakmao prison.
L'un se trouve à la prison de Dakmao.
Second was the surrounding locations and within the compound of S21. And three.
Et trois. Troisième site.
It is at the genocidal field at Choeng Ek.
Se trouve à Choeng Ek.
Can you explain to us
d'exécution?
What types of prisoners
pouvez-vous nous
were
expliquer
killed
quels étaient les types de prisonniers exécutés S21
or at the areas surrounding S21
ou immédiatement à proximité de S21?
The accused, Your Honor.
L'accusé, Monsieur le juge.
The people who were killed inside the S21 compound and the surrounding areas were numerous.
Dans la zone jouxtant S21, il y en a eu beaucoup. Je peux vous dire qu'au total,
after the killings and the burials at the Dakmao
et
prison,
la crémation des corps,
the unit
à la
killed
de Dakmao,
and buried the corpses to the west.
Enterrer les corps
and
à l'ouest
inside the compound of the Bunyayat College.
Du,
I would like to tell a story that I told I was ordered to inspect the killing
of two
important prisoners.
L'exécution de deux prisonniers importants.
That is Nong Soon and Chuk No, alias Chuk.
Alias
I already reported to Your Honours, and I would like to elaborate further on this incident. At that time,
Madame,
the
juges, mais j'aimerais vous en dire
standing
plus.
Committee ordered me to inspect at 5 a.m. at the location west of Bunyayat College when
Suk
No and Nong Soon were killed. They used a knife to stab on the vein of the neck.
On a utilisé un couteau
so,
pour égorger
important
les
prisoners and ordinary prisoners were killed.
Et les prisonniers
that was at the time when Dakmao prison were not
tués.
Used, and at that time the Choeng Ek location was not yet selected.
Où la prison de
this is my response
utilisée,
to you, Your Honor.
Et à l'époque, le site de S21 n'était pas encore utilisé. C'est la réponse que je voulais vous apporter.
Judge Tumoni,
Madame et Messieurs les juges,
can you clarify that
Tumoni,
during the time the S21
au cours
was located
de
at the National Police Headquarters, the PJ,
à la PJ, quartier général de la police,
where was the killing of the prisoners land and what happened to the bodies?
Étaient effectuées les exécutions des prisonniers et qu'advenait-il des corps?
The accused, Your Honor.
L'accusé, Monsieur le juge.
I was not there by myself, but I can provide my presumption.
Cependant, je
at
peux vous faire part de
they did not kill or bury the prisoners there because the soldier was solid.
Enterré des corps.
I believe that they were killed at the Dakmao, and PJ was just a detention center for interrogation. This is my analysis, Your Honor.
Qui servait à mener des interrogatoires. Voilà, c'est mon hypothèse.
Judge Tumoni.
Judge Tumoni.
As you stated previously, those people who were arrested and brought to S21 were interrogated.
Étaient interrogés.
And after the confessions were extracted, they would be taken to be killed.
Ces personnes étaient emmenées
and you also stated that
exécutées.
The general order was done from the upper echelon.
Venait de l'échelon supérieur.
So those people who were arrested and sent to S21 would not be released. I want to clarify that after they were interrogated and the confessions were extracted. I want to know who ordered those prisoners to be killed or smashed.
Visant à ce que ces prisonniers soient exécutés ou écrasés.
Your Honor. There are two phases of this matter.
Réponse.
The first phase.
Il y a deux aspects à cette question.
That is before the incident that a prisoner was killed.
Deux phases. Tout d'abord avant.
Before the confession was completed.
It was done by camera call.
In order not to overburden the workload.
Qui s'en occupait pour ne pas surcharger Nat de travail.
And at that time, the detainees were only in a reasonable number.
Et à l'époque, il n'y avait qu'un nombre
incident
encore limité
of sensory alias brave and the confession was cut
Puis,
off, he was warned by the superior.
Où le président, où le prisonnier était tué avant terme, le président a repris cette fonction.
That anybody who was interrogated and finished, then Comrade Ho would come to me and report it to me.
Or, devait me rendre compte de tout interrogatoire terminé.
And I acknowledged that the interrogation was complete.
Je prenais acte du fait que l'interrogatoire était terminé.
And it was the order from the superior that they would be only taken only after the confessions were extracted. So there are two important phases.
Il y a donc là deux phases.
In the second phase, there are some exceptions.
Il y a des exceptions, y compris dans la deuxième phase.
As in the list of 159/1.10, the superior sent people en masse.
On voit que des prisonniers ont été envoyés en masse à l'exécution.
As anyone to execute to implement the decision at that time, Comrade Ho was there and I was there too.
Était là, j'étais là aussi.
Comrade Ho used a word at that time that he used to remember, but I modified his word.
Or a utilisé
so
un mot.
It shows that when they were brought en masse,
quand les
prisonniers there was still sometimes a misunderstanding
masse,
of wording.
Il y avait
but
encore
whatever
parfois une certaine confusion dans les termes employés.
The decision
toujours est-il que nous devions appliquer la décision
and
qui avait été prise par les choses supérieures. Et comme je
l'ai
dit
plus tôt, present,
quand le camarade
Hoare
n'était pas présent, les choses supérieures me demandaient à moi de leur amener
and then
la liste.
Make a decision as whom,
les choses supérieures prenaient une décision
would be taken out.
Concernant
and on
les
another
prisonniers
occasion,
à
when Comrade Ho was not present,
à une autre occasion où Or n'était pas présent, c'est Peng qui s'en est occupé.
And in the end, for the east, for the people from the east,
et pour les
it
gens
was straight.
De la zone est,
they were brought in and they were taken
ils sont arrivés
out, and there were about 300 of them.
Ont été emmenés immédiatement,
so
il y en avait à peu près 300.
In the second phase,
donc,
there were some exceptions,
phase,
as I just reported.
Il y a eu des exceptions, comme je viens de vous l'expliquer.
However, the decision had to be made by
mais
the S21 committee in order to implement
au
the party political lines.
Ce qui était
that is,
la ligne
the enemy had to be smashed.
À savoir que l'ennemi devait être écrasé.
Judge Tumoni, thank you.
Juge Tumoni, merci.
Can you clarify it after receiving an order?
Quand vous receviez un ordre
to smash the prisoners whose confessions already
were extracted,
which unit was responsible
quelle
for that?
Était l'unité responsable de l'exécution?
The accused, Your
réponse.
Honor. The unit, there was only one unit responsible for this,
c'était
that is
une
the
seule
special
unité qui s'occupait
unit.
De cela, l'unité spéciale.
And as for the three or four people who stationed at
il y avait aussi 3 ou 4 personnes stationnées à Choeng Ek, mais c'était
part of the special unit.
Un sous-groupe de l'unité spéciale.
Judge Tumoni,
question.
How did they execute the prisoners?
Comment exécutait-on les prisonniers?
What method was used
par quelle
in
méthode?
Killing the prisoners? The accused,
réponse.
Your Honor, the method of stepping to the neck of
on
the prisoners was later changed to
au départ,
the
après,
clubbing of the prisoners, but I did not know when it happened,
coup,
when the change took place.
Comrade
Hui talked about the clubbing on the
a parlé du fait qu'on a scellé un coup sur la nuque du
prisonnier,
mais je ne sais pas à partir de quel moment cela s'est fait.
Question.
Y avait-il d'autres méthodes utilisées pour tuer les prisonniers? Réponse.
Besides stepping on the neck and clapping,
outre le coup asséné sur la nuque ou
there was
le fait
only a method of a blood drawing.
Il n'y a eu que la méthode de prélèvement de sang.
Of prisoners were taken
un ou deux prisonniers qui ont été
medical experiments
emmenés
for
pour subir des expériences médicales à des fins d'études anatomiques.
Judge,
question.
Did you ever teach the method
est-ce que vous avez assuré une formation pour ce qui est des méthodes
staff?
À utiliser pour exécuter les prisonniers? Formation
the accused,
pour le personnel
Your Honor,
S21.
I did not teach.
Réponse, non.
Let me just say, I in the Khmer saying I do not need to teach crocodiles how to swim because
en Khmer
the crocodiles
dit,
already know how to swim.
D'apprendre un crocodile à nager. Le crocodile sait nager sans cela.
Judge Tumani.
Question.
In S21, the prisoners who died during the times they were tortured during the interrogations were there such cases?
Sous la torture, lors des interrogatoires, n'est-ce pas?
The accused, yes.
Réponse, oui, c'est arrivé.
Judge Tumani.
Question.
How often it happened?
Avec quelle fréquence?
The accused.
Réponse.
Your Honor, I could not grasp the exact number.
Je ne peux pas vous donner
I
le
was
chiffre
reported
précis.
Occasionally, and
de temps
in
en
one
temps,
incident
on m'en
that
rendait
I
compte.
Already reported yesterday to the chamber.
Et j'ai parlé d'un de ces incidents hier.
I would ask the person to write the confession and I would report it to
et quand
the upper echelon.
Cela, je rendais compte à l'échelon supérieur.
Campo, who
un autre cas, celui de Campo, qui avait
torture,
enfreint
as he
aux
used a
règles relatives aux interrogatoires,
of the prisoner and the prisoner died before
le
the
prisonnier
confession
est mort.
Was
avant la fin de son interrogatoire à la suite de coups portés aux côtes, à la cage thoracique. Dans un autre cas encore, un prisonnier est mort.
He was suffocated by the plastic bag.
Suffoqué à cause
and
du sac
the
de plastique.
Actual incident that I saw was in the case of Pinkham Seer.
Il y a encore eu le cas de
Pinkham
Seer. C'était un prisonnier assez important.
Judge Tumani.
Question.
In S21, was there a method of starving the prisoners until they die?
À S21, on affamait les prisonniers pour les faire mourir.
The accused. Your Honor,
réponse.
Frankly speaking, I could not grasp the matter.
Honnêtement,
and
je n'avais pas connaissance de la situation
on
sur
this
ce plan.
Matter. However, there might be
mais
a possibility. Yes.
Que des prisonniers soient morts de faim.
Judge Tumani.
Question.
Besides these methods, through study, it reveals that the testimonies of witnesses
en dehors de ces
that
méthodes,
staff at S21
il ressort des témoins qui ont été membres du personnel de S21
the insects,
qu'on utilisait the
poisonous
des insectes
venimeux to bite the detainees until they died. Was there
pour qu'ils mordent les prisonniers
like
et qu'ils en meurent. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de pareil incident?
The accused, Your Honor, I would say that it is none.
Non, je ne crois pas que cela soit arrivé.
Judge Tumani.
Question.
Did you take part in killing the
est-ce que vous avez
detainees
participé aux exécutions
directly and personally?
Des détenus de façon personnelle et directe.
Your Honor,
réponse.
I never involved
je n'ai jamais
in killing any
participé
detainee.
Aux exécutions.
Judge Tumani,
question.
Had you seen the killing of
avez-vous
any
assisté
prisoners
à l'exécution
with your own eyes?
De qui que ce soit.
The accused. I
réponse.
Saw once
oui,
for sure
j'ai assisté
as I already
à une exécution,
told your honors
je vous l'ai déjà
at 5 a.m. when
Jay Soon
and Susno alias Chuk were being executed.
Ont été
at Choeng Ek, I tried to
à
avoid from seeing such a killing and I turned my back to such execution.
Et je ne regardais pas.
Tumani,
question.
Can you confirm after the killings were shifted to be taken place at Choeng Ek?
Une fois que le site d'exécution a été transféré à Choeng Ek,
were there any executions taken place at S21 still?
Encore eu des exécutions à S21?
The accused. At the beginning,
réponse.
I thought that the executions would have already been shifted to S21 and that there would not be any
au
more
départ,
killings at S21 or the surrounding areas. But through the confrontation, I can see that there had still been further executions
of children that
took place at S21
qui a eu lieu
and
à
buried at the surrounding
que
areas.
Les corps de ces enfants ont été enfouis aux alentours.
Judge Tumani, besides the children,
question.
Were there
des
any
enfants,
prisoners still being executed at S21?
Encore eu des prisonniers qui ont été exécutés à S21?
The accused.
Même.
I'm not
réponse.
Quite sure.
Je ne suis pas très sûr.
It is possible that people who got seriously sick and died and
malades,
people who whose blood was drained until they died would have been buried there.
Soit mort à S21 et été
enterré
sur place. Many.
What about the detainees you perceived as the key detainees like Khoi Thun, Won Wet, or Hu Nam and other key prisoners? Where were these people executed and how were they killed?
Est-ce que ces personnes ont été exécutées et comment?
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
The key people or detainees that have been taken well care of by the superior after these people were executed, photos had to be taken. So to prove that the person died, these detainees had some stabs into their throat
bien
and their
pulses
were taken and these people were executed in the day's time at, when there were very few people and they were killed somewhere near Mao Zedong Boulevard and I don't remember the street number. It was Mohan Montrey Road as it known earlier. And the photos had to be taken and to prove the severity and that the detainees surely died then their throat had to be sliced. Judge Tumani, how many other detainees who were executed and
combien
their photos were taken?
Détenus et leurs photos prises.
The accused, Your Honor,
réponse.
Besides the key detainees,
de
no other detainee were executed and their photo were taken. Any photograph had to be ordered by the superior before they
on
could be
ces photos des cadavres
taken.
Sur ordre des supérieurs.
Judge Tumani,
question.
You said when the location of the execution was switched to Choeng Ek, you said that there are still killing at S21, especially the killing of children.
Can you please be more specific? How were these children killed?
Notamment des enfants. Pouvez-vous nous dire comment ces enfants ont été tués?
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
How children were killed, we're not quite sure.
Je n'en suis pas
sûr. I don't know for sure, but there was a case that I frankly accept that it
Mais
did exist when
il y a un incident que je reconnais.
When a child was arrested and
le cas d'un
his
enfant qui a été arrêté,
legs were held and his head were banged against
dont on a fracassé
a tree
le crâne
to
contre
die.
Un arbre.
And I think it was possible that the children would have been smashed against the tree's trunks.
Il est possible
but
que ce
I still
ne soit pas
contest
le seul cas.
The fact,
the
alleged fact that the children would have been thrown from
les enfants auraient
the
été jetés
upper levels of the building
de l'étage supérieur
and
du bâtiment.
Down. Judge Otumani, you
Question.
Also stated that the key detainees had to be had to have their pictures taken and to prove their death.
Que le cadavre des personnalités exécutées était photographié
body,
pour prouver
the
que le détenu était bien mort.
Throat had to be slit.
Et il fallait trancher la gorge de ces personnes.
Can you tell us whether other detainees were killed by way of stabbing into their throat or
si
by
l'on a tué d'autres prisonniers de la même manière en leur tranchant la gorge
by this kind of practice the accused
réponse.
I think stabbing was part of the show and to the upper echelon when
cette
a photo of the dead detainee had to be taken,
s'explique
par
le fait que l'échelon supérieur souhaitait recevoir une photo du cadavre
thing.
Et s'assurer de la mort du détenu.
Judge Tumani, you repeatedly stated that
vous avez dit à plusieurs reprises
the people who had to be arrested and sent to S21
que les gens qui étaient arrêtés
were generally
et envoyés à S21
interrogated
étaient en
général and the purpose
interrogés
of the establishment of S21 was
et que
to obtain confessions.
Pour obtenir
Can
de ces
you
personnes
tell
des aveux?
Whether the people who were arrested
si
and sent to
S21
were all interrogated before they were taken away to be killed, or was there any other story?
Y a-t-il des exceptions à la règle?
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
The purpose was different from that. For example,
c'est pas tout
the
à fait exact.
East zone people
zone
who were
est,
sent
exemple,
in December 1978 were never
78,
were never interrogated. And according to the order from Uncle Noon, they had to be smashed right
Oncle
away.
Noon, ils ont été exécutés immédiatement.
And Division 9, 20 people who were sent to S21 on the 23rd of November 1977. S21 took them away immediately.
On subit le même sort, ils étaient emmenés
in order to respect the order that they had to be taken away before the 2nd of December 1977.
De les exécuter
so,
avant le 2 décembre.
When the detainees were sent en masse and some detainees were not of any significance that they had to be taken away without any interrogations. So that's why
these
three categories of prisoners were a different case from the general manoeuvre taking place at the S21 concerning the interrogation before they were taken away to be killed.
Judge Tumani,
can you also confirm to us whether people who were arrested and
que
sent to S21 in some cases had been arrested through the complications in the confessions by the other people and those people were arrested and then tortured and then
their confessions were obtained, in which, in those confessions, there were more implications, and that they led to further arrests, and more people, including the wives or children of the implicated people, would be arrested, and those people later on were smashed. Were these people interrogated as well?
Est-ce qu'on a ensuite interrogé ces personnes arrêtées à la suite des aveux
some people
des
were
premières
important.
Personnes arrêtées? Réponse.
Although they were women, but they were important women interested by the superior, like the wife of Von Veit. I made people interrogate her as advice. The wife of Choeng Ek also was interrogated. However, the other female detainees, although they were the wives of the implicated people, they were not sent along with their husband. For example, in the case of the wife of Kong Jap, alias Sai, who was not sent to S21 but separately sent to other locations and smashed.
Les deux conjoints étaient envoyés à des endroits différents et exécutés à des endroits différents.
I think it is rather repetitious to state this again. However, it is important to say that people who were arrested and sent to S21 and interrogated had to be smashed, obviously, as what you said. However, we observed that there are still survivors who were not smashed after they were interrogated. What can you tell us about this?
Que pouvez-vous nous en dire?
The accused, Your Honor, the people who were interrogated but were not smashed could be classified into two categories. The first one were those who regarded by the superior as the prisoners who were spared from being smashed. There were six of them.
Ils sont au nombre de six.
The people who were artists.
Il s'agit d'artistes.
And the dentist.
Et d'un dentiste.
And the other people were spared also to assist the work at S21. Correction. Maybe 15 people, including the previous six
total,
people I mentioned. These people were used.
15 personnes.
And I still managed them. I awaited for the order from the superior to send them to be smashed appropriately upon receiving any order.
So
I can say that still some people survive and spared from being smashed.
C'est ainsi que des gens
maybe they about 15 people.
Et au total, cela doit faire une quinzaine de personnes.
And people who had been used temporarily at S21. I see Mr. Choeng Ek here in the court.
Je vois ici dans le prétoire Choeng Ek.
He is one of among the
C'est
other.
L'une de ces personnes.
That's all.
Voilà.
Judge Tumani,
question.
Did you have the right to make any decision to spare any detainee from being smashed and that the detainee should be used to serve S21?
The accused,
Your Honor.
Réponse.
At S21 and probably at other security offices across the country, the committee of the office could make a decision to keep someone for helping the work at the office. However, when we maintain them, we kept them to use them to help in our offices, we were liable for the life and death of those people. So we would be accountable for anything that happened by way of keeping those people alive and use them at our location.
Qui les concerné,
Judge
Tumani,
if I am not mistaken, the people who have survived were not spared from being smashed, but they were left to stay alive so that they could assist the work of S21. When times came, they would have been smashed too.
Do I understand you correctly then? Est-ce que je vous ai bien compris?
The accused.
Réponse.
It is true, Your Honor.
Oui, c'est exact.
Judge, too many
questions.
You already stated clearly that after the 7 January 1979, when S21 was discovered, they found some dead bodies of the detainees.
On a notamment retrouvé les cadavres de détenus.
And these people were killed while being shackled.
Tués alors
Could
qu'ils
you
étaient enchaînés.
Say anything about when
Est-ce
these detainees were killed
le moment
and
où ces détenus ont
who
été tués
the killing?
Et qui a donné l'ordre de les tuer?
The accused,
Réponse.
Your Honor. When we left S21
Lorsque
at
nous
2
avons quitté
p.m. in the afternoon,
S21 à 2 heures de l'après-midi,
on the 7th of January
1979,
there were four dead combatants from.
Nous avons laissé derrière nous quatre
the interrogator, comrade
combattants.
Nan,
un interrogateur,
ordered from the committee had to smash those four detainees while they were still in their beds.
Alors qu'ils étaient encore enchaînés sur leur
there
lit.
Was a separate room where the detainees were lying on their single bed.
Ces détenus étaient dans une salle séparée. Ils ont été tués à ce moment-là.
Question. Too many. Can you tell us
Est-ce que
the
vous pouvez
methods
nous
of
dire quelle est la méthode qui
killing
était employée
detainees at S21?
Pour tuer les détenus.
Were there any classification of executions to be inflicted on the ordinary detainees or the
Différentes
foreign
méthodes, qu'il s'agissait
detainees
de
who
détenus ordinaires
were immigrants,
ou de
for example.
Prisonniers étrangers ou
the accused.
D'autres
Thank
personnes.
You, Your Honor. I did not classify them, but
Il n'y avait pas de classement
I received
de ce
the order
genre.
From the superior
Mais
that the four Westerners
Et pour ce qui est des quatre occidentaux, on m'a dit qu'il fallait les tuer
to ash.
Et les réduire en cendres.
It was the very absolute order
C'était
from
un ordre
the superior.
Absolu de la part de l'échelon supérieur.
Judge, too many. Thank you, Mr. President. I do not
Merci
have
Monsieur
further questions at the moment.
The President,
Le président.
Judges of the bench, any of you
Est-ce
have any
les autres
questions
juges
to report to the accused?
Accusés?
Judge Cartwright, you take the floor.
Judge Cartwright, je vous en prie.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Choeng Ek, you. You have spoken of authority being given for executions by the S21 committee.
Que le comité
Can you
de S21
tell me
avait le
who
pouvoir de décider
was
des exécutions.
On that committee?
Pouvez-vous nous dire qui était membre de ce comité?
The accused. In the S21
Réponse.
Committee, there were only three persons.
Le comité de S21 comportait trois
One,
personnes.
Myself.
Moi-même.
Two, Comrade Ho,
Ensuite,
his original
Hor,
name, Kamva. Kamva, and
Kamba.
Number three, Comrade Hui.
Et trois, le camarade Hui.
Among the three of us, Nun Hui had an exclusive task at Prisol.
Était en particulier chargé de superviser
This is my response to you, Your Honor.
And apart from ordering executions, did this committee have other work to do?
Avait-il d'autres responsabilités?
The accused.
Réponse.
The most important task of the committee.
La responsabilité principale du comité.
Was exclusive according to the phases of the operation at S21 in Phnom Penh, which is now known as
Translang. Le site connu désormais sous le nom de
The main task of the committee.
Sur ce site, la tâche principale du comité était de détenir
the people who were sent by the standing committee in order to interrogate,
le permanent,
to get the confessions and to smash them,
d'obtenir des aveux de ces personnes,
and
et
in order for this main task to be successful, then they also had other duties. For example, like the special unit and the unit to receive the prisoners and the unit to transport the prisoners to Choeng Ek and the guards to prevent the prisoners from escaping. So these are the duties of the S21 staff assigned by the S21 committee in Phnom Penh. This is my response to you, Your Honor.
How frequently did this committee meet?
Ce comité se réunissait-il?
The accused.
Réponse.
Your Honor.
Madame la juge.
The S21 committee.
Le comité de S21.
The two of us. Sometimes meet two or three times a day, depending on the requirement of the operation. As for the person in prison, if I wanted to know about their work, then I would ask the phone operator to call Comrade Hoy for him to come and meet me in Phnom Penh.
Did you keep notes of your decisions as a committee?
Question. Y a-t-il des notes qui de ce comité qui ont survécu?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Could you explain to me further what you meant by keeping note as a member of the S21 committee?
Ce que vous voulez dire par les notes.
When the committee made a decision, for example, to execute a group of prisoners, did you, as the chairman of S21, keep a note that you had made that decision?
Note selon laquelle vous aviez pris une telle décision.
The accused,
l'accusé.
Your Honor,
Madame la juge,
the minute of the meeting was never done.
Il n'y a jamais eu de procès verbal de
this
ces réunions.
This is the common practice
telle
that we conducted among the three of us.
Nous
whatever decision we made, it was not even in writing. If I wanted to order my subordinates,
si
I had to order through Comrade Ho in Phnom Penh.
L'ordre passé par Comrade
Ho. And if I wanted to order at
Srei,
I would order Comrade Ho to order Comrade Hoi to order the subordinates. But there was no record of the orders or the decisions. However, when I used Brother Mom Nai as my assistant, then I would write my order on the paper because he was not a member of the committee, so he cannot order other staff to implement my order. So that was the common practice, and there was no minute of the S21 committee. There were only orders that I gave to my assistant to implement my orders.
Je ne donnais mes ordres
you have described how after an incident Quinn Hoare had a prisoner executed before he confessed that all orders for executions had to come to you first so that you could satisfy yourself that the confession had been completed as best as it could. Is that correct?
Effectué dans la mesure du possible ou autant que possible. Est-ce exact?
Says the accused. That is correct. Who always reported to me when the interrogation was completed?
Une fois que les aveux étaient terminés.
In effect, you ordered the execution of more than 12,000 people. Is that correct?
De plus de 12,000 personnes. Est-ce exact?
The accused, Your Honor. I would like
réponse,
to go back a bit. I would not deny the killing and the responsibility, but in principle, the line from the upper echelon for S21 has to be implemented. So my response is, in the implementation of the party's political line on these more than 12,000 people was done under my authority.
Plus de 12,000 personnes. The S21
committee had a broad range of responsibilities,
ce comité avait toute une gamme de responsabilités, described. Comme vous avez pu le décrire.
This means, does it not,
cela signifie, that you knew clearly, que vous
on a day-to-day basis, exactly what was happening
clairement
at S21.
Au quotidien, is that correct? À S21. Est-ce exact?
The accused, Your Honor.
Madame
that
la juge.
Is correct.
C'est exact.
You have said
question.
That at first Hoare,
exact, que
in order Hoare not to overburden the workload, directed the killings. What do you mean by overburden the workload? It's probably
travail.
A translation issue, but I just want to understand what you are saying.
Traduction, mais je voulais bien savoir ce que vous voulez dire. Vous avez parlé de surcharge de travail et de déroulement de charge de travail.
I would like to go back to what I said, although I would repeat it.
Répéter ce que
the
j'ai
people
dit.
Who were sent to S21, S21 had to manage in order to smash them and not
bien,
to let any one of them escape,
gérer
in order not to have too many prisoners,
et faire en sorte de ne pas avoir
because
trop de
there
prisonniers
might be a possibility that they might protest,
donné,
or
parce que ils auraient pu
they might
protester,
shout,
ils auraient pu
or
crier,
then we would spend more food on them.
Ou nous aurions dû
so,
donner de
in
la nourriture
the name
supplémentaire
of the person who
pour nourrir
conducted
tous ces
daily
prisonniers.
Operations, he decided to take
or,
some prisoners out, so it's not going to be crowded. That's what I mean when I refer to that phrase, Your Honor.
Sortir des prisonniers de S21 pour éviter le surpeuplement. C'est ce que je voulais dire par surcharge de travail. Question. Vous avez parlé
buried within the compound.
Dont les corps, dont
would
les
these be
ont été
the very young children who came with their mothers, perhaps babies or children under the age of five?
Alors, s'agit-il des nourrissons, des bébés ou des enfants âgés de moins de 5 ans?
The accused, Your Honor.
L'accusé, madame
I
la
did
juge.
Not see them directly,
je ne
but
les
there
ai
are
pas
possibilities
vus de mes propres yeux.
That there might be children under the age of 5, and for those who age above 5 might have been sent to Choeng Ek.
Âgés de plus de 5 ans, ils ont ils auraient pu être envoyés à Choeng Ek.
You have disputed that
question.
A child was thrown from a landing of a stairway and killed in that manner. Why do you dispute
étage,
this?
d'un bâtiment. Et pourquoi contestez-vous
L'accusé. They were not thrown. The person was not thrown through a staircase.
Pas été jeté d'un escalier.
The child was thrown from the upper floor into the open field on the ground.
Aurait été envoyé d'un étage vers l'extérieur du bâtiment.
In principle, the killing of the prisoners should be secret and not allowed other prisoners to know.
Gardé au secret. Et les autres prisonniers ne devaient pas savoir ce qui se passait.
From the roof
si une personne
from the floor,
aurait été, si une personne avait été lancée d'un étage, ceci aurait contrevenu aux instructions.
Then I would be
reported. Si tel
avait
été le cas, j'aurais dû
I would remove the person.
Une telle,
that's why I disputed that this did not exist.
Dû démettre la personne de ses fonctions.
How
par conséquent,
did all the children, the very young children,
produit.
Who came with their mothers,
question pour les
die.
Très jeunes enfants, tous les très jeunes enfants qui ont été emmenés avec leur leur mère, ils sont morts, n'est-ce pas?
The accused,
l'accusé,
Your Honor,
Madame la juge.
Let me conclude it with one word. They were killed.
They
did not die because of starvation or lack of food, but they were killed. And as I said, sometimes the baby was smashed,
that
they were thrown against the trees or something at Choeng Ek, but in Phnom Penh, probably they were killed quietly, in the same way as the adult prisoners were killed. This is just my analysis because I did not see the incidents personally.
So
the children who came with their parents would be smashed, as directed by the upper echelon.
Écrasé, tel que l'échelon supérieur
and in particular, very young children were separated from their parents immediately on arriving at S21. Is that correct?
Étaient séparés de leurs parents. Est-ce exact?
The accused,
l'accusé,
Your Honor, that is correct.
Madame
they would
juste,
not be
exact.
Able to stay with their parents for long. The longest was one day.
Avec leurs parents.
And because you did not trouble yourself with how the children were killed, you do not know how these many young children died. Is that correct?
Puisque vous n'avez pas vu de vos propres yeux ces événements, vous ne savez pas de quelle manière ces très jeunes enfants ont trouvé la mort. Est-ce exact?
The accused, Your Honor, that is correct.
Madame la juge, c'est exact.
I did not know the exact number. I knew it was an offense, but I would not know the number.
You have emphasized that you did not know the details of the torture and the details of the killings. In fact, you avoided participating and kept away from torture sessions and from places where people were being killed. Is that correct?
Des lieux où les personnes étaient exécutées. Est-ce exact?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Your Honor, that is correct.
C'est exact, Madame la juge.
So the methods by which people were
question.
Killed
donc les méthodes,
is something that you do not know very much about. Is that true?
C'est une chose dont vous ne savez
the accused, Your Honor, I did not know clearly, but in general,
Madame
in
juge,
principle, it was my responsibility, but because I did not see it personally, I cannot say clearly on this matter.
I wonder then how you can say that no poisonous insects were used. Why are you so sure about that?
Empoisonné, venimeux, n'a été utilisé. Comment est-ce que vous pouvez être aussi sûr de
the
ça que cela n'a pas
Honor,
été le cas? L'accusé,
because
Madame la juge.
It was not my order or the order from the upper echelon to torture in such method or to kill in such method.
L'échelon supérieur n'avait donné eh bien, il n'était pas autorisé de tuer des prisonniers.
Can you tell me if you know whether there were many women, pregnant women, who were detained at S21?
Qui ont été détenues à S21.
The accused, Your Honor, I did not know or grasp this information.
Je ne connais pas la réponse à cette question. Je ne dispose pas de cette information.
Do you know then if any were obliged to give birth while they were at S21?
Été obligé de donner naissance à des bébés lorsque pendant leur séjour à S21.
The accused, I did not know about this.
Je ne connais pas la réponse à cette question.
Actually, Nontia's niece, Nadara, alias Launch, entered S21 and she delivered a baby during the time that we fled together.
There
was one case that I can recall. So, delivering baby within the compound of S21,
c'est ce dont je peux me rappeler.
Would not occur from my recollection. This is my response, Your Honor.
Ne s'est pas produit. Telle est ma réponse.
Yesterday, you spoke of approximately 100 people, prisoners, dying from the drawing of blood from them. Can you tell me when this decision to start drawing the blood from prisoners started?
Commencé à prélever du sang sur les prisonniers.
The accused, Your Honor, on this matter, as I reported yesterday.
Réponse.
It was the implementation from the practice from the NAT time. And yesterday I also emphasized that it might have completed when the 98 hospital screened Kamrat died. The chairman, the committee member of the 98 hospital, and later on, Kamrat 3 was also removed. And I think the practice was finished at that time.
Were you ever ordered by the upper echelon to begin the drawing of blood from prisoners? And if so, were you ever ordered to stop that practice?
Le prélèvement de sang sur les prisonniers. Avez-vous
the accused, Your Honor,
donné l'ordre à un moment ou à un autre de mettre fin à cette pratique? Réponse.
The order,
l'ordre
to draw blood, as I stated just then, was from the upper echelon,
venait de l'échelon supérieur.
The duration, the time it started when I became the deputy, and later on, I ordered the subordinates, not only ordering them, but I selected people as ordered by the upper echelon not to use the blood to diffuse the combatants because of the concerns of viruses. So I had my name and signature signed on that order. Although during the investigation I did not see the documents, I could estimate that the total number of the victims were roughly 100.
So it
was finished after the screening of camera 3.
Après que camera 3 ait été
démis de ses fonctions. You mentioned that four Westerners were ordered to have them killed by burning by the upper echelon.
Et le procès de la crémation des cadavres de quatre occidentaux.
2 days ago, we looked at a longer list of Westerners.
Nous avons
if the trial chamber eventually is satisfied that there were more than four Westerners at S21, would it be correct that all of them were killed in the same way?
si la Chambre accepte ce fait,
serait-il
exact de supposer que ces quatre personnes ont été tuées de la même manière que vous précédemment décrit?
The chairman and also deputy chairman of S21, puis directeur de 21, any Westerners more than the four people I stated.
Plus de ces quatre, plus de quatre Occidentaux.
Regarding these four Westerners,
ce qui est de ces quatre
they came into Cambodia in two times, separately. Each time there were two people, and they were smashed.
Il y avait deux personnes qui sont, deux d'entre eux qui sont entrés au Cambodge, et ils ont été
the
écrasés.
Four Westerners were not burned alive.
N'ont pas été brûlés vifs.
They were executed, and their dead body were burned.
Et nous avons procédé à la crémation de leurs cadavres.
Where were they executed?
Où ont-ils été exécutés?
The accused.
Réponse.
They were executed.
Ils ont été exécutés
to the east.
Ah, l'est.
I think I can be corrected. East of Street 163 and to the north of Mao Zedong Boulevard.
Au nord du boulevard
there
Mao Zedong,
were small ponds and small trees in those areas.
Des arbres dans cette zone.
On
site.
The list of foreigners
question
that we reviewed
liste,
the other day,
dans la liste des étrangers que
there
nous
were
avons
many
examiné l'autre jour,
more from other countries,
for example, from Thailand. Pays, par exemple, de la Thaïlande.
How were all the other foreigners
de quelle manière
executed?
Les autres étrangers ont-ils été exécutés?
The accused, Your Honor, the
accusé.
Other foreigners, including the Thais, Laotians, and other foreigners, were executed the same way as the ordinary Cambodian detainees were smashed. And Pol Pot, not Aung Kyaw Nguyen personally, actually ordered them to be burned. And we had to burn them as stated by Nguyen Chia.
Except l'a déclaré Nguyen Chia.
One Briton,
à l'exception d'un Britannique,
and the family of Amil,
et la famille de
who
Amil
were executed and burned to ash,
exécutés,
but other
et dont le corps était réduit en cendres.
Detainees who were foreigners, I cannot remember them. I remember Amil's family because I read the applications by the civil parties.
Du cas de Amil parce que j'ai lu.
When was the decision made to start the killings at Choeng Ek?
Question: quand est-ce que les exécutions à Choeng Ek ont démarré?
The accused, Your Honor. When detainees were sent to Choeng Ek, was decided by us. Of course, when people were sent to S21, they would have been considered dead already. So we had to do that in April 1976, probably.
Probablement d'avril. 76.
And I believe that was a recommendation that you made to the upper echelon.
Me semble que c'est une recommandation que vous avez faite à l'échelon supérieur. Est-ce exact?
The accused. After I selected Choeng Ek, then I only informed to the upper echelon. I did not propose to them initially.
And what was the reason for your decision
question.
To
a motivé votre
have
décision?
The killings done at Choeng Ek?
Procéder aux exécutions à Choeng Ek. Réponse.
The accused, Your Honor. I was afraid of epidemic.
J'avais peur.
That's why if we killed people and buried them,
at S21,
les exécutions des personnes et nous,
and now is known as dual slang prison, then it would be problematic
cela
because more and more people would be kept or buried
il y aurait de plus en plus
here
de cadavres
at the location and
sur le site de S21
we could not avoid epidemic. That's why
et
we chose Choeng Ek and I reported to the superior about this.
Des épidémies. C'est la raison pour laquelle j'ai pris la décision de choisir
Mr. President,
Choeng
I have
Ek,
no further questions
la
at this
juge.
Time.
Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus d'autres questions à poser pour le moment.
The President, was there any actual procedure to take any detainee to be killed?
Quant au fait d'amener des prisonniers à l'exécution, y avait-il une procédure que vous observiez, une procédure qui était observée?
We called it the activity
réponse.
Line.
À l'époque, c'est ce que l'on
it
appelait la ligne
d'activité.
Il s'agissait de l'activité du comité de S21 qui avait pour but de répondre aux demandes
so
faites par le parti.
Was made, the committee was
lorsqu'une
liable
décision était prise,
for such decision, for example,
le comité
when people had
était
to be
responsable de la mise en œuvre d'une telle décision,
Choeng Ek, then we had to make such decision
lorsque
to
les exécutions étaient
make sure that the process
Choeng Ek, nous
was
devions
smooth.
Nous assurer que
and
le processus
the committee
se déroulait sans accroc.
Tried
et le comité de
S21
a
make sure that the prison would not be overcrowded
là,
with detainees and that detainees had to be taken away to be executed.
And
we conducted our activity in accordance with the party's line,
la ligne for du sure. Parti.
The president.
C'est sûr. Question.
The reason we are asking
la raison pour laquelle
about
nous
the
posons
specific
ces
procedure is because
question,
we would like to know, for example, when any particular detainee had to be removed
si
and smashed, would
se
there be a necessity to record
donné,
or to write down any piece of letter so that the letter could be sent to the superior before the superior could annotate and then the letter would be sent to you to order such a thing because managing such many people would not be easy without
car
communication by writing.
N'est pas facile sans communication
accused,
par
Honor.
Écrit. Réponse, Monsieur le Président.
There were two stages
il y avait
in
deux
organizing
étapes
this.
Organisationnelles
first,
dans le processus. Tout d'abord.
Before Seun Sari alias Preu was
alias
smashed,
Preu, avant
at that time, Comrade Ho presented me
Ho
a piece of letter. He said that this person was already interrogated. And then I said, okay, since
ensuite,
he was already interrogated, then just take him away.
Le.
So I did not really annotate on that piece of paper, I just told him verbally. So whenever detainees were interrogated and the interrogation completed, then he would come and report to me and I would just give him a signal that the detainee would be able now to be taken away and smashed.
Lui indiquer qu'il fallait emmener la personne
the president,
et l'écraser.
When you became the chairman,
le président, lorsque vous êtes devenu directeur,
and after the incident
et
regarding
suite à
this
l'incident,
last person you mentioned,
concernant
that
cette
he,
dernière personne que vous avez mentionné,
was killed before he confessed,
à savoir la personne qui a été
so,
tué avant
the
d'avoir
right,
terminé
to
ses aveux,
decide
le droit
who would
de
be
décider
taken away,
qui devait être emmené
vested within with you So how could you make such decision?
Alors de quelle manière preniez-vous cette décision?
The accused, Mr. President.
Réponse, Monsieur le Président.
After this incident, the principal advised by the superior
was clear
that any detainee had to be interrogated and that he shall not die before he confessed.
Était le suivant.
So it was an obligation after all.
That whether avant anyone had to be taken away or smashed
still maintain that it was under the responsibility of Comrade Ho and he had his subordinates. And for example, if his subordinates already noted any detainee who already interrogated, then he would annotate in red or other kind of ink to communicate with him. And I did not really take part much in that because they had to maintain the principle not to lose any confession. And when they presented any piece of paper to me, I rarely signed on those papers.
J'apposais rarement ma signature sur ce document.
Le président, nous avons constaté some documents que you annotated as a smash
que vous apportez la notation
leave
sur ce
them
document,
to be interrogated further.
Les mentions suivantes,
like,
écrasé,
for example, the four had to be left for further interrogation and smash the rest.
La personne,
so I think it is part of the annotation you made on the list. I can interpret that, for example, when there were a lot of detainees to be taken away, then you would probably have to make such annotation,
and
this case would be different when there was fewer detainees that you may not need to annotate like that.
Vous n'aviez peut-être pas apporté de telles annotations.
So far as I remember, the list was from
S24.
Comrade Ho reported on the incidents of these people to me. So he wrote the contemptible Choeng Ek. Choeng Ek was the secretary of the city before 1975, who was assigned to work at Preysaw. And these people were ordered by my superior to take them to Preysaw. And Mai Yun, the father-in-law of Comrade
Choeng Ek,
also was sent there. I asked my superior for advice, then I annotated that the rest had to be smashed, leaving the four to be interrogated. But these people were those at Preysaw, S24, not those people at S21. So regarding Comrade Choeng Ek and Mai Lun, my superior made it clear that before they were smashed, I had to annotate and inform him. So that's why I did so.
Je devais l'en informer, ce que j'ai fait.
The President, in the case file, there are some testimonies
on trouve
in which
les dépositions de témoins.
They reveal that in some meetings you advised to the executioners that they should not smash or clap the person to the back of the neck because doing so the detainee would not die, then they had to be slit to their throat to finish off. So can you elaborate further on this?
Et vous avez dit qu'il fallait achever les
your
gens
Honor,
en leur touchant
I
la
don't
gorge.
Remember, but with your permission, I would like to also ask whether this testimony appears in Brother Mom Nai notebook or in other testimony. If it is in Brother Mom Nai notebook, of course, I must have taught them. So,
si c'est dans le carnet de Mom Nai, c'est sans doute effectivement quelque chose que j'ai dit.
Could you please just refer the document with ER number, then I will be well informed.
Ces indications.
The document said the president is in the introductory in the indictment.
Il s'agit d'une indication qui se trouve dans l'ordonnance de renvoi.
The testimony is taken from the witness, so witnesses would be summoned, and since we preserve the right to not disclose their identity, so we would not reveal them now, but the testimony is there inside the case file. We just would like to ask you whether you recall that event. However, we still have other sessions in which you can confront with the witnesses. The accused, I don't remember it.
Non, je ne me souviens pas maintenant.
And I still maintain my
position
that I never taught crocodile how to swim.
Je n'ai jamais ressenti le besoin d'enseigner au crocodile comment nager.
No. The president.
Question.
When detainees were taken away from S21 to be killed in the surrounding areas near Dual Slang,
when
were they taken away? Because you said that the two key people were killed at about 5 p.m.
Excuse me, 5 a.m.
correction from the interpreter. So, where are the detainees killed during night time or during the day?
Exécutés de nuit ou de jour?
The accused. Réponse. I did not witness it.
Je n'en ai pas été
I can conclude
témoin.
That, if I am allowed to do so, the all detainees, the majority of them, were executed at night.
A été exécuté de nuit.
No. The president,
question.
Are you aware of the mass graves?
Avez-vous connaissance des charniers?
The individual grave, for example, were there any preparation in place before people were taken away to be killed?
Avant que les gens ne soient emmenés pour être exécutés.
The accused. Your Honor, preparations were in place. But I don't know what happened in Phnom Penh, but the graves would have been dug before detainees were sent to the location. I remember that there was a group of people who would be ready to dig the graves. I met Toi Teng. There were four of them who stationed at the location to dig the graves and to also cover the graves with dirt or soil.
Refermer ensuite les fosses.
So, in conclusion, whether the graves are in Phnom Penh or in Choeng Ek, they were prepared or made ready in advance.
Des fosses devaient effectivement être creusées d'avance.
The president.
Question.
Did you classify those people who would be assigned to dig the graves or those who would be assigned to execute detainees? Were these people assigned separately or were they assigned just the same thing?
Chargés de préparer les fosses ou de procéder aux exécutions?
The accused. from what I can recall and from asking Comrade Ho, those people who dug the graves, they only knew how to dug the, how to dig the graves and cover the graves. That was their duty at Choeng Ek, day and night.
Jour et nuit.
The president.
Question.
I'm asking about the situations at the surrounding areas around S21.
Je vais poser une question sur ce qui
and I want to separate this from the Choeng Ek location.
La zone avoisinante de Tulslang.
The accused, Your Honor.
Et faire la distinction avec Choeng Ek. Réponse.
The killing of people in Phnom Penh, a pit was a small pit was dug, which could accommodate about three people, and they were done by the special unit.
Corps, et ces fosses étaient creusées par l'unité spéciale.
The president, according to the
Question.
Documents and the records
en
of exhumation.
Disponible
there
et,
were some mass graves with 28 bodies
on a retrouvé des charniers
inside,
avec 28
and there were some other graves with the bodies of 10, 12, or 18 bodies.
Plus de 10 corps.
And the biggest one was the one with the 28 bodies. This is according to the records of exhumation, which was done after the 1979. And we still could see the bones at the Tulslang. Those bones were from such exhumations. Are you still maintaining that the maximum people in one pit was only three? The accused, John. I give myself into the documents to the
Je
evidence if the evidence
documents et aux preuves,
such exist.
Si les documents
the
font état de
President,
fausses plus grandes, je le reconnais.
Last question before the break.
Le président, dernière question avant la
were
pause.
Were there cases which require the executioners
les bourreaux
to order the prisoners who were to be executed to dig the pits by themselves before they were executed?
De creuser eux-mêmes la fosse.
The accused, Mr. President, I did not know about this, but
réponse.
I myself, I do not believe
je n'en sais rien,
it.
Mais je ne le crois
probably
pas.
I only believe it to a maximum of 5%.
Je ne le crois qu'à 5%.
The President, now it is time for
le
a break.
Il est temps de
the
faire
Chamber
la pause.
Will adjourn for 20 minutes until 11 a.m. when the Chamber
nous
will resume.
À 11 heures.